The character of Natalie is addicted to gas sniffing and drugs, alcohol, the whole nine yards, and she's a victim of sexual abuse, and in the first part, she kills herself. So basically, I come back, and there's a lot of unfinished business that I sort of have to attend to. She's really this representation of the drug and alcohol abuse in Native communities, and especially with youth, because we have this insane sort of like, it's literally like a disease. It's like a pandemic amongst Aboriginal youth with the abuse of alcohol, the abuse of drugs, and there's so many cases of sexual abuse and suicide. The suicide rate in Canada is, like, for Native youth is insane.